Active echo beacon detected.
Just keep your mind on the job. You don't want to get any of this on you.
no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out. To make sure it got stuck here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you. You come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done? It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank stress. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Come on, hold on.
Warning. Detonation sequence.
Should have told Farrell that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work. Agent, thank God you got that Pharaoh character. We're gonna upload a video we found that incriminates a whole lot of them. Makes me sick to see it.
You should take it easy.
You'll be missing out. My family's on the
south. It's gonna be a lot safer here than out here. Kind of training. Sorry to bug you.
No problem. I'm
not sure you're trying to get
if there's anywhere I can find out about missing people.
Just want to make sure my
anything catch your eye?
To any predators. Do you screen people before you let them in here?
Like I said, better off from here than out there. We're all trying to do right.
Take good care of that gear, and it'll take good care of you.
We got a hell of a selection. Just window shopping, huh?
Keep your head on straight, and we'll see you later.
You doing good?